Alamance County deputies have charged a woman accused of exploiting her elderly mother. Detectives say Marilyn Ingram used her mother's funds for personal gain while she held her mother's power of attorney. She was formally charged this week after a 10-month-long investigation.